Bergen Catholic coming off a huge win in Arkansas, taking on a St. Edward squad that crushed St. Joseph Montville. Guarantano waits, then finds Mike Aniello, open at the back of the end zone. That's a touchdown with 26 seconds left, and that's the game winner. Bergen Catholic stuns St. Edward of Ohio as the players celebrate with their fans, and the fireworks go off. The final score, 14-10.